I know, right? I know you. I call you Jackie O, Jacqueline, all the time because I just consider you my little retro girl. But sunglasses, it's the time to shop. Chad Davitt is here from Solstice to try to find the perfect shade for all of us. And when it comes to shades, I mean, everybody wants them. You don't want to lose them.
Correct.
What are the trends right now? Big, is bigger better?
What's really, really popular right now with a lot of the designers that are doing for spring, summer is a lot of retro, a lot of color, even a lot of the designer clothes that they're doing on the runway. It's a pop of color. And so anything with a lot of color is really in right now. Anything with that super retro look is really in right now. So those would be super retro,
big. Do I look famous?
You do.
I mean,
look
these are
famous.
Huge sunglasses. They're very, very
the bigger
bright.
The better.
They kind
I think
of match
the bigger
my
the better.
Outfit, though. Okay, so tell me, when I walk into the Solstice Boutique at Arden Fair Mall, do you sit there and examine me? Do you examine the customer and say,
what I
okay.
typically like to do is let them walk around and see what's being drawn to them, what they're drawn to. Mm-hmm. And then I go and provide or give them some insight onto what I think would look good on them, depending on their face shape.
I would never think that those would look good on very many people.
You know, a lot of people...
I'm talking about these white ones right here. On very few people could pull off this look. Who could wear those?
Anybody that has a really narrow faces can wear anything.
Narrow face.
I have a really.
You put those
I have
on.
A narrow face.
Chad,
here.
Put those on.
Okay, I'll put these on.
You worked that out. You have a narrow face.
I will
face.
Put these ones on.
He
for
says,
you.
I am the perfect model. Put them on.
I have a really narrow face. I can wear a lot of things.
Well, you look funky.
I mean, it looks
you
funky,
look like a rock star.
It's not too bad.
Are those Coach?
They are
Kate
Spade.
I can't tell.
Kate Spade.
I couldn't tell from the side.
So, like I said, different face shapes. So these square ones on the top.
Okay, I'm being stormed by women right now and men. Okay.
Oh,
jeez. look, mix me up. Okay, so okay. I'm looking at these for Teo because they're aviator, and for some reason Teo looks like a pilot.
He does.
To me.
Those are Carrera. Carreras
and I'm gonna give
really
you can be my
right
wingman
now.
Anytime.
Okay,
I'm not getting on that plane.
I'm gonna give these to you. Okay, pick some out for Jackie O. She's.
I kind of look like Plastic
what about
Man.
These blue ones.
Anyone who's almost 40 will understand that reference.
What's from my face?
Let's try
those
these
look
ones.
Good.
Just
he's
for fun.
Examining her face.
Just for fun.
Oh, camera, I like those.
I like pink. Pink's my
okay,
color.
Do you like? Oh, those are perfect for
oh,
her.
Those are.
Good job, Chad.
Jackie O.
See, I told you. We call her Jackie O. She's got that little retro style. Okay, so if you want to get some more info, go to Arden Fair Mall in Sacramento. You can see Chad. He works there in the mall.
No.
And
no.
Solstice. You can log on to KCRA.com. We'll give you more information.
These are great.